A warning from specialists. Many Australians are only a heartbeat away from stroke. Atrial fibrillation is the most common form of irregular heartbeat, yet thousands remain unaware of the condition.
Patricia Austin went to hospital after a fall. She had no idea she'd end up diagnosed with atrial fibrillation.
Broke my hip, came in here. Next thing I know, I've got a fluttery heart and I didn't even know I had it.
She's one of a growing number of sufferers with the condition that causes a person's heart to beat rapidly and irregularly. It's 10 times more prevalent than any other cardiac arrhythmia, and the lack of public awareness has doctors worried.
It's not uncommon that the first time a person knows they've got fibrillation is when they have a stroke, and so we've really missed the boat by then.
The condition is caused by an abnormal quivering of the muscles in the upper chambers of the heart that causes the blood to pool and form a clot, which can then block one of the major arteries to the brain. It's the leading cause of stroke in the community.
That can be disabling. You can end up in a nursing home, or even fatal in maybe sort of 20 or 30% of cases from atrial fibrillation.
Because the symptoms are vague, such as chest pain and shortness of breath, doctors say the best way of detecting the condition is by feeling your own pulse. If it's not beating like clockwork, you might have atrial fibrillation.
Sufferers are predominantly aged 65 or older, but younger people are not immune.
Because of obesity, hypertension, diabetes being more prevalent in younger people due to poor lifestyle, and they're at just as much risk.
Contact your GP if you think you're at risk. Sarah Arbo, 10 News.